A night of hope raises critical funding for one of the nation's largest nonprofit behavioral health organizations. Eyewitness News at Devereux Health's 19th annual Hope Gala in Philadelphia. The evening included a silent auction and an enchanting atmosphere as part of its secret garden theme. The gala raised hundreds of thousands of dollars for the organization. Devereux Health provides behavioral services to 3,500 people in southeastern Pennsylvania.